Hawaii football fans got used to wide receiver John Ursua scoring touchdowns on basically every single game last year. This April, the good times continued to roll. He was drafted in the 7th round of the NFL draft by the Seattle Seahawks. Rob DeMello has more.
That's right, Ren. Following what head coach Pete Carroll called an impressive first impression with the Seahawks, former Rainbow Warrior All-Conference receiver John Ursua returned to the Aloha State on a mission to both prepare for his rookie season in Seattle and soak up island life while he still can. With the Kailua native showing that he's as crafty with his time as he is as a route runner, digging into the sand with a workout at Ala Moana Beach Park this morning. Now Ursua, who continues to be trained by Kaveh Johnson in the offseason, says there was a lot to learn in camp with the Seahawks, but remains confident that he not only belongs in the NFL, but can help Seattle from the slot.
After the 4 years I spent here at the University of Hawaii, I think they did a great job of preparing me mentally and physically as far as going out there and competing and showing that I really belong out there. And it helped, you know, obviously being getting my name called and feeling like I was really wanted. Going back in the history of the slots that they had there, you know, you got Golden Tate, you had Doug Baldwin, who's, these guys are legends right now. And so I think I could really come in and fulfill that position. And so I've been doing my best to compete at that position and understanding my play calls, my role. And obviously I think I can help out as well as on the special teams with the punt returns.
You're coming back here and you're soaking up the beach, you're soaking up everything that is Hawaii before you head off back to training camp. How much are you drawing inspiration?
I just look at this place and I'm just so grateful that I got to grow up here. I have the fans and the people who've been supporting me the whole way. And, you know, just coming back, like, I just love going to the beach and getting my workouts here because it just free, it relaxes your mind and it takes you off of everything else that's going on in the world. And so, I mean, that's just been one thing that I've been focusing on, really, just being in tune with everything around me and just being appreciative of my home.
Now, Ursua will remain in the islands until early next week. He'll report to Seahawks training camp on July 17th. First preseason game of his rookie season set for August 8th against the Broncos in Seattle.